What's up guys, this is Al Chop Eager, we're back in a new video. Today I am reviewing the Chuck Taylor All-Star 2 by Converse. Hope you guys enjoy.
So here's the box. It says Converse,
Chuck Taylor, Focus, Chuck Taylor All-Star Dose. With a little shiny thingy right here. I don't know, it's pretty cool. I got a size 7.5, and the official colorway is white, obviously. And let's see, I got this for $81.19. Shit, and retail is $75, and which is like, I think 15 more bucks than the original ones. I don't know, that's what I heard. It comes with black laces and a little card thingy right here attached to your shoe, which says Lunar Lawn Cushioning, padded non-slip tongue, and super soft micro suede lining. So yeah, and yeah, here, that's the box. So here's the shoe. Here, quick 360. So you see all white shoe, all white canvas, laces, midsole, gum, outsole, and some differences. Or no, there's this patch right here that's Converse All-Star, you know, classic patch right there, and it's in navy and white, and the heel tab, it says Converse All-Star. So yeah, so to you, it might look like just a regular Converse, but some differences is that there's Lunar Lawn insole, which is like really, really comfy, which is by Nike, by the way. I saw about my cameras. I'm still trying to get used to this autofocusing stuff, so it's kind of going apeshit right now. But yeah, shit, stop, be good. Alright, so I guess I'll just view it like this. Oh. So the suede is actually a really nice canvas. You see my nails are still painted. My nails, the Converse is really, like, canvas is like really nice and soft. It's really high quality too. And the inner lining is actually kind of padded. It's not like just one strip of like canvas just like on the shoe. It's actually kind of padded. It's like really nice and it's pretty soft too. And yeah, these are like really comfy. Like, I actually really like these. And one thing, it says Converse in the top eyelet here. You guys can't see it. It says Converse All-Star. The metal eyelets. But yeah. That's basically about it. So yeah, it's 7.5 retail. I got 7.5 and I'm usually a 8. And yeah, I went half size down because it said a website. Yeah, that's about it. I mean, it's a really nice shoe. Really clean, really comfy. So yeah, but did I have to say anything else? Nope, that's about it. I'll go show you guys some close-ups of the shoe and on feet. And besides that, thank you for watching.
With a fucking triceratops, reptar, rapping as I'm mocking deaf rock stars, wearing synthetic wigs made of anwars, dreadlocks, bedrock, harder than a motherfucking Flintstone, making crack rocks out of pussy nigga fish bones. This nigga Jasper trying to get grown, about 5'7" of his bitches in my bedroom. Swallow the cinnamon, I'ma scribble this shit and shit while Sid is telling me that she's been getting intimate with men. Sid, shut the fuck up. Here's the number to my therapist, you tell him all your problems, he's fucking awesome with listening. And this isn't a fucking hotline for a fucking shrink. Sheesh, I already got mine, and he's not. not fucking working. I think I'm wasting my damn time. I'm clocking 3 past 6 and going postal. This the